So we just dropped off the equipment. There's one of the big generators. It's a trailer full of saws and some equipment. Some saws left. And there's the old DC cargo plane leaving the island, heading over to Marsh Harbor with some other stuff to help the guys over in Marsh Harbor. So another exciting day.